Hey, hello everyone, my name is Dinesh Krishnan. In this video, we're going to understand how to use JSON property annotation in order to customize the JSON field in a Spring Boot application. Now consider we are sending what JSON in our request body, so which actually contains what the customer first name, customer last name, customer email ID, which is equivalent to what the class attribute that we have, right? I don't want to expose my attribute's name to what? The client. Instead of that, I want to customize this the same I want to share it to my client. So how to do that? So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to customize this all field by using the annotation called JSON property, right? In the JSON property, instead of customer ID, I'm going to mention it is the ID, right? Let me copy this line. Let me add in all top of the attribute. So instead of customer first name, I'm going to say what? First name. Instead of customer last name, I'm going to customize it as what, customer last name. Instead of customer email, I'm going to say what, email, right? So now let me simply run these applications. We'll see what is going to happen. Here we go. Our customer application is started successfully. Now let's go to what, our postman. So instead of sending the first name, I'm going to send what? First name. So that is the new customized name, right? So instead of customer last name, it's going to be the last name. Instead of customer email, it's going to be only email, right? So let me simply send this request body to this particular endpoint. Let's see whether we are receiving what the customized field as a response or not. Here we go. Now you can see what the ID, first name, last name and email, it was previously different, right? Now we customized it using what? At the JSON property annotation in Spring Boot. Thanks for watching.